श्री तिलोक जैन ज्ञान प्रसारक मंडल्स, श्री आनंद कॉलेज पाथरडी, IQAC ऑर्गेनाइजेस ऑनलाइन सर्टिफिकेट कोर्स इन सॉफ्ट स्किल्स बाय यूजिंग ICT. टुडे वी आर फेसिंग सो मेनी प्रॉब्लम्स ड्यू टू कोरोना वायरस पैंडेमिक. ड्यूरिंग दिस टाइम वी आर कम्युनिकेटिंग विथ यू थ्रू दिस ऑनलाइन सर्टिफिकेट कोर्स. व्हेन I is replaced by we, then even illness becomes wellness, and therefore it requires attitude. This is the attitude we need today to counter this pandemic. Myself, Dr. Bhavsaheb Radhakrishnan Ghorpade, is presenting lecture on a topic, attitude. Now, attitude, everybody among us knows. Then question arises, what is meant by attitude? Attitude is a mental position relative to a way of thinking or well-being. It can be defined as a way the person feels about something which place a commodity, a situation or an idea. Now, there are different type of feelings. That is the positive feeling and negative feeling, and they are related with certain type of environments and belief of the people. Now what happens here, everybody in the universe is interested to know after the death where he or she will go. Each and everybody is interested to go to the heaven after the die, but it is important to create heaven in someone's mind or someone's heart before we die. Now this attitude is not so much easy. It is a very complex process, just like a personality. Personality, we are very illiterate about the personality. We consider that if a person is fair in color, heighted, tall, handsome, brilliant, etc., etc., then we consider it as a good person. But this is not like that. The person who is having a good attitude can be characterized into a good person. And now here this attitude, it comes through the different ways and it can be changed with the time as well as the situation. Now in case of the friendship, for example, if we are too closer, then sometimes becomes more sweet in relation, or sometimes becomes more salty. That means this relationship depends on what we are adding to it daily. There are so many words we are using. We say that our parents, mother, father, friendship, sacrifice, love, patriotism, etc. These are very important words. But according to a certain type of philosophers, attitude is the only thing which is 100%. Now, for example, in English, there are 26 alphabets starting from A to Z. If A is considered as a position number 1 and Z as 26, then attitude contains different alphabets. A number 1 position, T 20, again T 20, I 9, T 20, U 21, D 4 and E 5. If there is a summation of all these alphabets, then number is 100. That means attitude is the only thing which is 100%. And due to this attitude or good attitude, the person becomes happy, it becomes confident, it becomes satisfied, optimistic, good loving, and all these characteristics makes that person a successful person. And successful persons are always loved by the society. Now this attitude is coming from different types of the things. Important one is nothing but neighborhood. First, we are much closer to our parents, our teachers, then our friends, different organizations, different religious, social, and different type of the status, etc. And this status, it is responsible for formation of attitude. Now, for example, economical status. This economic status contributes much more for formation of the attitude. There are different type of the medias, television, then radio, newspaper, different articles, magazines, etc., etc., which are responsible for formation of the attitude. Basically, there are three types of attitude: positive attitude, negative attitude, and neutral attitude. Now, positive attitude is very important for the life. With the positive attitude, every person will have a good day. There will be never a bad day due to the positive attitude. Positive attitude is responsible for having a positive results. It creates like a magnet. If a people thinks positively, then it will have a successful outcomes. There will be always good in every situation. The person with positive attitude considers problem as an opportunity, and if there may be some mistake, then he considers it as a valuable step towards the success. All the eminent personalities, different philosophers, teachers, saints, etc., etc., everybody is facing to the different type of the problems, and they are successful due to their positive attitude. Now, negative attitude, it is responsible for causing so many things like anger, doubt. Then these persons always say that I am always wrong. Other person has caused certain problem, but mistake is mine. They doesn't have a control on their life. And if, for example, such persons always think negatively, then they will attract bad things, and they doesn't have a successful outcomes, and they always behave negatively. The attitude is a concept which is different for person to person. There are certain persons which are having neutral attitude. People are of three types. Some are aggressive, some are assertive, and some are submissive. Aggressive people always shows in offensive mood. Assertive, sometimes offense, sometimes defense. They consider, they handle situation betterly. And submissive, they are always hidden. The situation or the person is unimportant for neutral type of the attitude. Now, for example, there are two situations which are, for example, explained by these two images. One is nothing but a glass of water which is containing certain type of worms. They are live there. And other is the glass of alcohol or drink which contains that worm. In the water, the worms are live, whereas in case of that alcohol, these worms are dead. If you ask to some person, what is the difference between this water and alcohol? The person with positive attitude will say that water is helpful to the human being because life is there. The negative attitude person will say that alcohol is not injurious to health because the worms which are present in there, they are dead. That means if we consume alcohol in our stomach, then the germs which are present there, disease causing things, they will be dead. This is nothing but called as a different type of or neutral type of the attitude. There are different functions of the attitude. They are nothing but the adjacent function. These peoples, they are adjusting with every type of environment and will have a good work. Some persons, they are related with the ego. This ego can be defensive due to this positive attitude, and it will be help for their dignity and the self-image. The value expressing function is also there. Then this attitude, positive attitude, is responsible for forming a standard frames related with the knowledge function. And lastly, I have to say, the people, it may be positive attitude, it may be with the negative attitude, it depends on their selves. I will conclude this presentation by few words or lines of the famous poet Mangesh Padgaonkar. Kasa jagaycha yachyabaddal Padgaonkarancha don olini apan sampuya. In this image you are seeing now, a glass of water is half empty and half is filled with it. Padgaonkar sangtat, sanga kasa jagaycha, kanat kanat ki gana manat, kuni manel pehla ardha bharla ahe, kuni manel pehla ardha sarla ahe, bharla ki sarla he tumhich tharvaycha, sanga kasa jagaycha, kanat kanat ki gana manat. Thank you.